based on a hearing that was held in May. And I know Mr. Schmidt wanted to present some additional evidence and information. And over the objection of the plaintiff, I granted the motion to reconsider to give Mr. Schmidt an opportunity to present additional evidence or information that he'd like me to consider on the decision granting the motion for contempt. So I'll first hear from Mr. Schmidt.